feel that broke it all. I don't feel that broke it all. I came up and I saved up. Now I see my chance to ball. I don't feel that broke it all. I don't feel that broke it all. I came up and I saved up. Now I see my chance to ball.
I don't feel that broke it all. I don't feel that broke it all. I came up and I saved up. Now I see my chance to ball. I don't feel that broke it all. I don't feel that broke it all. I came up and I saved up. Now I see my chance to ball.
You can see me now, right? I'm coming in HD, so vividly I might start making my own TV. Look at the boy, so fresh, so clean. Got a pair of Levi's and a Gami tee. There's no way you can get my vibe, even if you shot the editor of the magazine. So my team going to higher heights like swings. And you know these haters are pushing me, so I'm trying to go over the bar like recess beat.
What's going on, dog? I'm good. Trying to make moves. Let's do Revo first, because I ain't really got to sing for that. Loosen up the vocal cords.
I am the little brother. I'm pulling on the big brother's coat there.
This is for everybody, man.
Are you ready to stand up? Are you ready to put your chest out and your best foot forward? I don't care what yesterday bring, what do tomorrow bring? Let's do this, man. Woo!
Let's go, life does get tough. No need to stress, hold you back too much. Let's go, I heard they found the solution. Where you be for the revolution? Yeah!
My bad. Now, let me hear it, G.
Where you at the end? You ain't doing nothing at the end?
Yeah, I am doing something. I was thinking. I'm sorry. How did it sound?
I like that.
You liked it?
Yeah, at the end, I feel like, you know, I just got to feel the music.
All right, let's go straight through there. All right, cool.
It's just a different energy coming with, like, more hip-hop, which is kind of different from everybody in Chicago. You know, a lot of people are coming with drill music and hard music, and a lot of people I work with. But he's like, he got like a refreshing, different energy. He's like, pretty much pure. He's like, you don't even curse. You know what I'm saying? It's different for me. But that's what it is. It's like a good energy. It's like, that's what separates us.
To escape to another land and frolic in riches and the things that I wanna have, but then I wake and see it all. Something that my
I think Trillz is very talented. He's just like what the rap game needs as far as like bringing hip hop back to its original states, from going from trap music, but let's come back and like, okay, what's real? You know, what's real lyrics, not just saying some crazy stuff about like weed or, you know, drugs or sex or anything like that, but he actually tells a story.
So right here, this is not the hook.
That is the hook, but it's not going to be that long. This is going to be, I'm going to say that one time.
Cut this in half, right?
Yeah. He's had numerous notebooks full of songs, and he's like, yeah, I'm going to have a mixtape. He went from different titles. So, I mean, he's put a lot of work and effort into his mixtape. And when it finally gets it, it's gonna be big. So.
Cool. I want people to know that it's not just drill out there. Like, it's not just trap. That Chicago was not just based on drill, trap, and drug money. You know what I'm saying? Like, it is a couple more Chance the Rappers out here. You know what I mean? It is a couple more Mick Jenkins. You know what I mean? It's a couple more conscious rappers out here that do live in that drill state, but deciding to go against it. You know, hip-hop does have a conscious mind in Chicago, and it can be great music. And another thing is, like, I feel like you don't have to curse the rap. You know what I'm saying? You don't have to put all these emphasis on the B-word, the S-word, the F-word, you know. And me being a Christian man and wanting to put my ideals of God also in my music without really being preachy, or without really like putting the Bible down your throat, but like, yo, this is what I believe in, and I don't got a curse to tell you or make it sound good, you know. So I just feel like I'm good at what I do, and I want people to hear what I have to say. So.
Yeah. Yes sir. Yeah. Yes sir. Yes sir. Yes sir. Yes sir. Gonna make them think on this one. World is a dangerous place. Protect your neck or lose your life. It's just a common use phrase. Scary black teens walk around with dreads. Disrespect their manhood and you losing your head. And that's just for respect. But for a car or some Jordans, no one really knows how far, I guess. It's what we see on the TV screen that'll really have us keen upon these things. This is what we all dream. To be rich in a car with some diamonds. And no worries about the bills that is behind them. But we-